New at 9, so even if you consider yourself a big University of Hawaii sports fan, there's one team you might not even know about.
Yeah, I did a poll in the newsroom, and it was true. Most people did know. That would be the University of Hawaii's racing team. They are seniors. They're part of the College of Mechanical Engineering, and they're tasked to design and build a car and then take it to compete on the mainland against some of the top schools in the country.
Although it's a little-known grassroots program, this team recently returned from the International Formula Student Design Competition in Lincoln, Nebraska, where they accomplish much more than even they ever expected.
We wanted to get through all the events and maybe place it in the top quarter, but we were so stoked to find out, you know, we made it into the top 14.
That's 14th place overall out of more than 80 teams from some of the top universities in the country, many of whom had funding well into the six-figure range. The University of Hawaii, on the other hand, had to hit the streets to find their own sponsors before they could hit the asphalt themselves in their car.
It was great. It was a great feeling after all this talk, working for it over a year and then going up there, beating some big-name schools with big-time budgets. It was great.
And for this entire team, it's so much more than just about the racing. Going fast is fun, but this is about future careers in engineering, design, and an unlimited number of career paths.
Absolutely, yeah. We learned a lot of things. I can honestly say we learned more from this project than all of our classes combined.
Essentially, the competition is modeled as a business. We're supposed to be trying to market this car to the weekend racer. So you have all the, you know, kinematics, thermodynamics, fluid dynamics, material science, all of that stuff incorporated into the design, but you also have the business aspect.
And beyond not having a big budget, the university team lacks one other key ingredient, a track to even practice on, something they not so subtly mentioned to the governor, who honored the team this morning with a proclamation.
Certainly, you know, we see the value, and there is passionate racing enthusiasts on Oahu that we know want to have that opportunity. But, you know, I've gone to the racetrack on Kauai and Maui and the Big Island and clearly see the passion of those who want to be able to race. And so, you know, we continue to look for a site that is appropriate.
And of course, having a racetrack, again, it's not just about racing and going fast. It's about giving people an opportunity to be mechanics and designers and all those career paths that are associated with that. It's really cool stuff.
Learning is fun in that
case, it's actually, you know, part of the whole STEM program, which is active in high school and continues at the UH. So good stuff.